happens is that let's discuss the solution of the given problem. The problem is solve m minus 1 by 2 equals to 1 minus m minus 2 by 3. Solution. Given equation.
Thanks for watching.